Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error connection timed out in PostgreSQL PgAdmin 4. So let's get started. So first thing, just go to search and you type for services, you'll be getting that. Just click on open, and in the services, if you just scroll down, if you go to P, we will be having this PostgreSQL over here, and it is not started yet. So you need to just select this and you need to click on start the service. So once the service is started, you'll be getting options like this, and it will show you here running. And let me just close this, and now you need to just restart your PgAdmin 4. Just close and open it again. And this time, if you expand server and PostgreSQL, this time here you can see I am not getting any errors and I'm able to see all my databases. And in case if you aren't able to find PostgreSQL in your services, you must recheck your installation process. So I hope you'd have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.